of projects is very objective. No? Ito yung critical sa amin, tapusin namin yung primary roads. Pero may lalapit sa amin, pwede ba yung project na yan, gamitin niyo muna sa tapat ng bahay ko? May mga ganong request. Ay, hindi pwede. Program of work, detailed engineering. Before any disbursement is made in DIPA Village, you have to have an approved program of work and detailed engineering. Dati-dati kasi, hingi ka muna ng pera. Pag binigay sa yung pera, tsaka ka maghanda ng program for pantapat dun sa gastos. Baliktad sa akin yun eh. Handa mo muna yung program for kung ano yung makagawa mo, bigay mo sa akin yung kailangan mong pera for that particular program at tsaka kita bibigyan. Okay? Failure of bidding, hindi maalis yan sa Pilipino, may magpro-protesta at magpo-protesta, sabi niya na daya siya. No? So that's part of life. Peace and order situation, meron talagang situations na hindi kami makapag-implement, na di-delay because of peace and order. And poor quality of contractors. Ito continues to be a major headache. But we're still correcting some of the procurement reforms. Dahil the propensity is pinagbibigyan ng nanalong contractor, si congressman, si governor, si mayor, at sinasubcontract doon sa mga tao nila. The problema yung mga subcontractors are not even licensed contractors. Okay? So we're addressing that, no? Medyo masalam ang utak ang solution doon. No? But the reality is it's there, it's happening. We know it's happening. No? Ang problema, yung contractor, hindi naman siya bibigyan ng construction permit ni mayor kung hindi yung contractor ni mayor ang gagamitin. So these are the realities on ground. Ngayon, pagka yung contractor, iyak ng iyak sa akin, sabi ko, ano naman gusto mong gawin ko? Kung hindi mo kaya, humahanap ka ng ibang negosyo, huwag mo naman sa akin pasolve lahat yung problema mo. Hindi makakuha ng construction permit, hindi makakuha ng quarry permit, hindi makapag-mobilize dahil ayaw bigyan ng permit ni mayor. Sabi ko, anong gusto mong gawin ko? Okay? So these are the realities on ground.